All right, here we go for the 2020-21 Skybox Metal Universe Hockey Blaster Box for reward points. And we'll do the same thing we always do. Let me type in random.org. See how many times we're gonna roll. Let's see, random dice roller. There we go. I'll just do one dice. We'll see how many times we're gonna roll it. And let's see what it is. So it's a big six over here. You can see, I'll turn the camera just a little bit. There you go. So it's a six. Then I got the list randomizer right here. All the names imported all the way, starting with Crunch Time in number one spot, and RGM 81 taking 31st spot. So that's everybody. And then we'll do the six times. Whoever ends up with the first pick, pick the first team. And then we'll just tag everybody else and let them pick. And here we go for the first time randomizer. Look like Oppen and Jupiter would have got the first two spots. Roll it again. There's two. Oppen and Jupiter still got a number one spot. And as it says right down here, been listed, been randomized two times, which you can see right there. Do it again the third time. Crunch Time goes back to number one. Fourth time, Michigan Dan and 30 Ram for Finn taking the top two spots. And the fifth time, Oppen Jupiter hops back in with the top two spots. And this is, says five right there. So the next time will be the charm. So let's see who's gonna get the first pick. And I'll just PM everybody, post up this video and tag everybody. And we'll start drafting. And then we'll get all the teams taken care of. Thanks for watching, and here's it is. Wow, looks like 30 Ramford fans gonna get the top two spots. Offland Jupiter, wow, he got three of the top four. Can't go wrong with that. So anyways, I'll get that. I'll do a screenshot real quick, just so I save it. Wow, let's see here. Show that I did it six times right there. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and there's a baseball for reward points as well. If you want to get in that, feel free. Otherwise, drop me a message if you have any suggestions. I'll be more than happy to listen to them. Just don't have a lot of time to do stuff with working 7 days a week, but had this week off, so figured I'd get some of this done before the holidays over with and we start the year off. So happy holidays, and hope everything goes good with y'all.